go. Let's go. Let's go. Leo. So get up. Jess. All right. First, we're just gonna do a little warm up. Do the 4-step progression. All right. Jess, come out please and demonstrate the 4-step progression for everybody. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now.
Wrong. Let's see if somebody can do a 4-step approach.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yes.
Now what everybody do is walk in over the lane, alright? Just walk over, just do 4-step approach over the lane.
Quick bowl. Quick bowl. Quick bowl. You always start with your dominant foot. Quick bowl. 3 quicks in a bowl. If you don't, your assignment's up here on the wall. Which lane are you assigned, Michael? Go see what lane you're on.
Now, one person from each side go to the other end. And you're just going to roll back and forth. Get your arm loosened up. Work on your hook. Work on straight
roll,
everything like that.
Warm them up.
You're not aiming at the pin, you're aiming at the arrows midway through the lane, all right? Everybody start rolling back and forth. Get loose.
Just because you weren't in the game last time.
Don't worry about the paper right now. Just start rolling the ball back and forth.
You can fix your foul line, girls. See if we can roll straight. Let me move over here so I can get him. Yeah, thank you. If the ball hits me, it's okay. Y'all were the top bowlers, I think, last time. And so that's why y'all are competing against each other today.
Yes, we have one.
Oh, here comes Alonzo. Y'all were right. Check and see what lane you're on, Alonzo, on the board, on the wall there. Look at the wall. It dribbles. It's a little on the... Yeah, you read your little kids. Yeah, 2 people down there. A pin setter, a ball roller. Ask your teacher. Yeah, you're keeping normal score on the paper, she asked?
Yes, you're keeping normal score on the paper.
Yes.
All right, bowl.
I have an extra ball over there with Deidre. Has an extra ball in her lane if you want to go get the blue ball she's got. Don't you break your fingers now. Don't you break. Be careful. Wow. Good job, Greg. That's okay. You made my day doing that. You know, I consider that my merit pay, getting watching you mess up. I like the way Jordy dribbles it down the lane. Dribbles it.
What's up, buddy? Oh, yeah.
Hey, he got a spare. Good job.
All right.
job, Jordy. Like to dribble it down the lane. That wasn't luck, that was skill. Way to go, E! Knock him down. How's Deidre doing? How you doing? Knock him down, girl, knock him down. So close. Little too much on the head pin there, huh?
Yeah.
Pick up your spare. Coach is giving away money over there. That's funny. Good job, Carl. Got a spare. Yeah, because you had the next one in, right?
6 plus 10. So yours are just going to be straight.
Just like I was doing, like, okay, A is going to be right here.
Yeah.
Plus you add 9.
Yep.
Plus 10.
Yep, exactly.
Okay. Oh, no, it's not a 2. It's just that line across. Because
yeah, 1 or 2.
2.
You got it? You good?
He's going to run out of money there, huh?
I'll write a 2 on it then.
I'm sure you are.
Backup ball. His thumb went the other way.
Oh.
He lost control is what happened. Let's try not to break the balls. Well, I haven't seen any more bear crawls lately, so we're doing better, huh? Knock them down. Just a little too much head pin. She almost got that one. Who's ahead here? Who's ahead?
In ours?
Uh-huh.
Lizzie right now.
Lizzie's it? No pressure there, Chanel. Oh, I forget she's a lefty. Woo, that crossover followed through there. He's trying to listen to music so he can be good, huh?
Signing day, Miss Connie.
Oh, is that? It is signing day, isn't it?
3 drinks of four more for me.
Right on the head pin.
Hey, Arkansas!
Oh, my gosh.
I went from a gutter ball to a 9.
That's quite an improvement.
Let's go, West Coast.
Yeah, West Coast has got it. She's going to be stuck with that name for a while, huh?
Yes, sir.
to our regular game. Yes,
sir. Oh, they fell down. Way to go. Y'all are definitely better today than you were the first day. We've gotten better. Kind of getting the hang of this stuff. Your lane wants to keep wrinkling on you. Oh, I thought sure you had that one.
Huh?
I thought sure you had it. Well, they're all smiling. They don't look bored, which is amazing for bowling.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's right.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You do it on your tongue.
Great. I got knots on my 55. We're going to do this. I'm going to cut a little short and just get a little bored with it.
Mm-hmm.
And then,
you think the energy will go back up when you go to regular game? Because they're that competitive.
Right.
So they don't have to worry about doing the other stuff.
I thought he might not be able to do two games. I figured you didn't have enough dollars.
I'll dock you for that.
Of course I'm going to dock you for that.
And that was a spare, but I don't know that one. But I can't do that one either because I have to do this one first. So I have to add all this up.
Let's go ahead.
It's hard to aim it right.
Very nice. And that's with no thumb in it. I know, they're just not, they're made for little kids. Not for grown-up people. Still, they're still doing okay. Did you pull a hamstring?
$1. That's done. Let's play regular bowling. But since we haven't really got much practice at the third frame, we're gonna start from frame 6. You can bowl half a game and start at game 6, and you're gonna finish at frame 10, so you can practice with the third frame, with the last frame, okay? Does everybody understand? Any questions? Okay. Now remember the rotation. One ball, one person bowling, one person catching the ball, and one person setting the pins, alright? Everybody got it? All right, let's bowl. Yes, Chanel.
We didn't get frame 6.
You
want us to start?
Just start from frame 6.
I know. Do you want us to keep scoring
that shoot? You can start on that shoot as well. Okay.
Question.
Yes, Bill.
We're starting like a whole new game.
Whole new game. That's why everybody has two score sheets. Okay, hey, y'all can start balling whenever y'all are ready.
Oh, almost.
You said about me.
I was making fun of you. Wow. Put the bag up front. It kind of slows it down and it runs over the bag.
Thank you.
He caught him. He brought him back in. That's good. Yes, the same exact activity. We just gave you an extra week to get ready because that kind of messes you up and you get behind in all your classes and takes you a little, you can maybe catch up over the weekend. Yeah, it's 500 points is a lot to mess up on.
No, I know Alfred's dad to do this video.
Very good. Great. Left in class. Make sure you give yourself time to pick up so that at what time? Okay, we have to take our last 5 minutes since reflection. So your time is over 15 minutes. So, it takes you to pick up the lane, subtract that, you know, move it back from 15. Is it 2 minutes? Is it 3 minutes? How many minutes do you think it takes for them to get their stuff
together? I will bump it up a few times so they can just get to frame 10 then.
Go see how far they are down the lane.
I think most people are only on their 7th.
But it's only, 10 o'clock right now, something like that?
Yeah, so they got about 9 minutes left.
They've got about probably 12 minutes. Straighten your lane out. It's ranked, yeah, there we go. Left. 11 minutes. Your shoulder a little bit. Nice job, Christina.
Go, baby.
beautiful four-step approach, and she knocked them all down. You know you can walk on the carpet. I told him he was stopping at the carpet. I said, you can walk on the carpet. It's, he didn't. He feels like it's going to slide out from under him.
No, they're not regulation.
No. Little kid bowling. This is for little kids. Rolling the ball down the lane. Roll it down on the floor. Nice job, Alonzo. Perfect form. Beautiful four-step approach. Didn't drop his shoulder or anything. Paid off too, didn't it? Almost done. You didn't let anybody away yet. You haven't lost any fish out of the bowl. You got him. You got it. Took you a couple minutes, but you got it. About 4 minutes left. She left one.